This video is for Rachel and Robin. This is Bernadette at Dirty Water. This is the Twitter building. We're at the corner of 10th and Market. This occupies between 9th and 10th. This is the main entrance from Market Street. This is 10th Street. And on the left-hand side, there's 9th Street. So I'm gonna have us go through the front door here. We have security 24 hours. Visitors can check in. This is the stairway coming from the garage down below. We also have elevators if need be. Go up one floor. And Dirty Water is bottom floor of the Twitter building. On the right hand side, we have the market. And here is Dirty Water. Go to security. Another pathway from an alleyway from 10th Street. This is called Stevenson. There's an entrance on 10th Street, and so this is a separate entrance. Our main entrance, our hostess, this is where people will check in, check coats. We have four lounges. This is our bar, 52 beers on tap. This is lounge number four. Number three, leather couches. These are all customizable, configurable lounges, so we can move the furniture so that we can open up and merge the two lounges. Another door. Let's go back on the left-hand side. Here's our bar. Another lounge. This is lounge one, lounge two. And again, we can move all of this furniture so it opens up and configure it so that it's we can merge these two. What we would do, I'll show you the map, Rachel and Robin, of how I envision this, but we basically just move this furniture out. We'll move the small tables here, replace and move that to our back room and put some high tops in here. Service well. Again, 52 beers on tap. Many, many liquors to try. And our dining room, this is lunch on a Tuesday afternoon. This seats about 75 people. Again, we have fit 90 people in here, and that's just a little bit snug. Sound level is pretty high. We also have a fan because everything's hooked over fire. Show you our grill. Gentlemen cooking burgers and grilling chicken over the grill here. There's a naan. Over 100 bottles of wine to choose from. We have the Coravin system so that people can order from a $5,000 bottle and not ruin it. We are also a brewery, but we are not functioning quite yet. Going through the back room, we will be using this back space, which is rentable. However, we'll be using this as storage for the small tables so that we can replace that with your high tops. And there's a private bar. We can fit about 10 people in here seated. We removed the furniture. 12 people about, a little bit snug for that. So that is our space. Now we'll just walk you back to the front. In our dining room. Take you around the other side actually. Through lounge three and four. Lounges, very comfortable. We have used these walls as a projector screen. We also have smart televisions if you needed to use that. And our liquor license goes out to the patio here, just to the railing, so folks can grab some air if they wanted to and bring bring their drink out there and catch some air. But this is our bar. This is Dirty Water here in San Francisco, 1355 Market Street.